going?
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hello, latte artist. Hello, guys. Today, we're gonna practice how to make latte art or practice latte art using a dishwashing liquid and a food color. First is you have to drop food color here. Next, this is only for muscle memory practice. Okay? Only for practice, guys. Next step is pour a dishwashing liquid to your water. Steam it. Here, it's like you're steaming your milk. Yes, like a regular milk. Slightly pour it to center, make sure not to break the crema, halfway or 3/4 over your drink. 1, 2, 3, 4, and cut it through.